naval base at St. Yuk reports that Yuktobanian aircraft have launched a surprise attack on the port. The situation there is critical, with widespread panic. Ships from the 3rd Ocean Naval Fleet docked at the port are currently under attack and taking heavy losses. Hurry to Port St. Yuk and provide air cover for our naval vessels attempting to escape the bay. Among the...
Wax, bogey dope. Give me a target.
Bogey's inbound from Vector 280. It's no use, there's too many of them.
Get a hold of yourself, your radar control is critical.
I'm abandoning ship, we're sitting ducks over here. Come back here, you coward!
Is he trying to kill us? What kind of captain is that?
Range to bay exit, 3 miles. What are you doing? Hurry up and get out of here!
This is it, it's over! Man, this is the worst day of my life.
War Dog, this is Thunderhead. We need you to take care of the Kestrel.
ships. B-Flight, attack and destroy the Gulfport facilities. C-Flight, fly top cover. Establish air superiority. You got that?
Roger, commencing attack.
Enemy attack!
Good. We're counting on you, War Dog.
Calm down. Just calm down.
Enemy anti-ship missiles launched! Begin phalanx fire! No!
Fight.
Stop! You're firing on the docks!
Take it anymore.
Kid, did you see that? So, you saw it too. That sea.
We're out of the Gulf, but stay alert.
The carrier's entering the ocean. Come on, whoever's out there, help us out. Get that bucket of bolts out
of
here.
This is the captain of the aircraft carrier Kestrel. My congratulations to all ships that managed to escape. As captain, I will now form a provisional battle fleet. The enemy's built a blockade with their fleet in front of us. We have to break through this and escape to safer waters. Good luck, everyone. All friendly aircraft, your support is requested.
Blaze, this is Thunderhead. Are you clear on the mission objective? Roger, begin the mission at once.
Range to blockade line confirmed at 4 miles.
This is the perfect chance to improve our battle record. Let's go.
Stay on the lookout for inbound long-range anti-ship missiles.
There's gotta be an enemy aircraft targeting the carrier from beyond the horizon.
Missiles incoming from aft starboard. Two of them.
Maintain fleet formation. We're gonna break right through. I'm not gonna let them sink us here.
The smoke's blocking my view ahead. I'm cutting in.
Flight. Engage target
prop. We're gonna break through the middle of that fleet? Guess we'll have to accept the loss of a few ships.
Bring all the wounded inside. We don't have time to treat them.
Some great pilots.
Our fighters are providing great top cover. We can do it.